battery power. So there's no more hold time available because there's no more margin on the battery. So if we have a hold, we have to recycle back to T minus 10 minutes and recharge those batteries. The count continues. A note now, shortly after liftoff.
1 minute.
Shortly after liftoff, Mission Control Houston will take control of the rocket, and my colleague, Leah Cheshire, will take over commentary. T-minus 50 seconds and counting. Coming up at T-minus 33 seconds, the GLS will hand off control to the ALS. This is the autonomous launch sequencer on board the rocket. It will take over command and control of the rocket. But the ALS will check, make sure there's no holes coming from the ground up until T-minus
3. GLS, go for ALS.
And we are go for ALS. The Space Launch System is now counting down the liftoff of Orion on its maiden voyage to the moon. Launch team can no longer recycle the count.
Oh, it's past T-minus 30 seconds.
Sound compressor water now flowing under the ML. And here we go. Hydrogen burnoff igniters initiate. 7, 6, 5, 4 stage engine start.
There goes.
3, 2, 1. Boosters in the air. And liftoff of Artemis 1.
There it goes.
Back to the moon and beyond.
Prepare yourself.
All 4 RS-25 engines on the core stage and 3 solid rocket boosters now propel the vehicle at 128 miles per hour. Carrying good control on the roll from T to Mission Control Houston. All good calls so far. Now 30 seconds. Find mark 1. First milestone, 1. call for 3 and press, meaning if SLS were to lose the engine at this point in the mission, we could still achieve the nominal mission, but we just have extended main engine cutoff time. However, we still have 4 good engines all at maximum thrust right now, powering the first flight of Artemis at 5,200 miles per hour, 148 miles downrange.
Which one's the moon, which one's the rain? Here it goes.
I
think we genuinely had the better view than feel the heat. Seeing this from a side.
No, that, I've never seen it like that.
I can't imagine seeing this just from like a straight on angle because it's going straight back. You don't see that plume, that SRB plume.
Yeah.
Oh, we got lucky.
Now traveling over 10,000 miles per hour, 6 minutes and 15 seconds into the flight of Artemis 1, 427 miles downrange. Quiet here on the loose and mission control Houston.
Seems to be the first flight.
It's so dim now. It's behind the clouds.
That was just awesome.
I'll get your...
Coming up on 7 minutes.